that was never going to hit. See your wings flapping. How did I hit this one? Ooh. I got all day, my friend. Should change my turrets back. Dodged it. He most definitely dodged again. I didn't miss. Ew, what were you doing? That looks scary. Oh, didn't see this. I thought this was an enemy. Well, this looks like a end boss area. Oh, this is probably where the port, our guy we are apparently searching this entire game long, is hiding. Not hiding, but you know, being captive, prisoner. I still don't really understand why he went back here, why he wants to help them so much. I mean, I can see why. This is a sad society, corrupt, killing people just for the funds, well, to hide being corrupt. Oh, nice. Should just get along. Everyone should just get along. Keeper's ring. Oh my god. Who needs this? Uthark, this is something the player needs. Especially this late into the game, why would I want elemental resistance? I don't think I've had a single moment where I forked this guy. This lightning damage, I need to do something against this. There's nothing, no way I ever forked this. A corrosive damage. I don't know what else exists. Fire damage? Pretty sure it's a fire. All useless. Not useless, but it's pointless. There are just so many better options. Like, if you're on hardcore, you probably would want more health. Or just general ranged reduction damage. We have those already, so. You can see, evade. The invulnerable time. There's a ring that increases our invulnerable time while we wait. So this one would be pretty nuts to have. Just for the extra safety. Or you know, you just use the gun that makes you not die. But you have to get that far first. I'm not sure what I would do if I were in hardcore modus. Don't think. Not in this difficulty. I can see it being possible if you just play the standard difficulty. Nothing here. I mean, you could do this difficulty on hardcore if you go for New Game Plus. Just go in here with maxed out gear. Every ring you need already with you. Max defense. Lots of safety. But to be fair, once you have a little practice in this game, played it through once or twice, essentially know every boss already. How they work, how to beat them. It's not exactly a challenge. To be fair, it is a challenge. Are you the queen or king? No, you. I'm not sure. You could be. I would say female. No, you look like a guy. So we are the king. Does have a lot of. Yep, totem father. Alright. He's a jumpy boy. Pretty sure my dog is useless in this fight. Okay, this is something I probably want to destroy. Oh my god! So, our dog unfortunately cannot deal with an enemy not on the ground, so we need to change him. Sorry, dog. What did we even use for him? Don't generate enough mod energy to spam an ability. I suppose we go for this one just then. Second. Yep, he does in fact offer another reward. Let's see, how do I get it? It said something about a totem. Ah, that was close. Wait, did I get the right boss? Maybe I googled the wrong one. I don't see a totem around. Am I blind? Supposedly there's a totem I have to shoot. Maybe he spawns later. Alright, sir. I demand you to get down. I'm not sure my totem. My turrets are terribly useful either. He seems to go for max range on me. Is the totem actually supposed to. You want the gun. Oh, that was a big crit. This time I was hurt. Attack I didn't see. Well, I did see it, but this? Wait, what? I have to shoot it outside the arena to get a different reward. That's interesting. Yeah, that's a one. That's funny. If I make it blue, I get a gun. If I make it red, it will give me a spear. Right? No, no, it's the opposite. Oh, wait a second. No, I was right. It was right. It's blue. Will give me a gun. If it's red, will give me a spear. Might need to go shopping eventually. Damn, that was big. I miss. This guy. Track of him. Did not see where he jumped. Am I shooting it? Definitely not on the enemy. Whoa, buddy, you just ran that into me, huh? Didn't know he would do this. How do we work? What the fuck, man? How far do I have to be to dodge this? This is probably where I need movement speed, just to get out of range on this attack. I actually do want to level this. There's also this one, more damage. More damage is always... We might try something. About movement speed. Use this one for movement speed. Also don't want to die on tap by an enemy, this is no fun. Oh, might go for this one. 25 health might be, or we try this one. Maybe this is really strong. Maybe I underestimated it. Like, oh my god. It's just 32 shock. Shock. What kills us, I suppose. Don't you have something? Well, it's 10 minutes. So did you miss that jump? That was unusual. This is how you dodge it. Sometimes the boss fights feel like they are choreographed, essentially. Like you are in a dance with the boss, and if you don't follow the oh my god, that sound! If you don't follow the studied move, you just get crushed. Won't fit. I wanna go up there. What did you get? Antlers? Ooh. Well, that's not for us. Portraits. Don't want to use them. But if we have a ring, I have no idea. No new. This. Start to check what you get. You don't have to look it up. Yay, we did it. It's gone. Aren't we actually done with the map now? The world? That's... What's prison? Founders prison. Not gonna lie, this prison doesn't really look secure. There he is. Wait, what? That was a strange animation. Like,
well, I'll be. Never thought I'd see a human again. How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean.
Right, buddy. No need to get defensive here.
That means the ward's in trouble. Ellen's too damn smart to activate that thing otherwise. But what do you need me for?
He kind of looks like my father. The bird beard. He has longer hair, but could be my father.
Route on the atoll. You mean Ward 17? Why in God's name would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road. But maybe, just maybe, you'll succeed where I failed. How can I help?
Oh, I will definitely succeed where you failed, my friend.
Harsgard. That madman connected a dreamer directly to the root. That's how it all started. I never saw it. How could I have? The root came from everywhere. But if Clawbone's the center, tell you what, I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13, not where the survivors live, in the lower floors, locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here, this key will let you unlock the computer connected to the mirror. Ah, right, of course. You've been to my office, yes? There's a key card to the ward on my workbench. That's it. Using it will get you into Ward 13. Just head to the lowest level of the base and use it on the locked door.
Well, we already unlocked it.
Sure. But don't waste time. The root aren't waiting around for you. Hell if I know. The root's been there since the beginning. And if the dragon, or whatever's in there now, is their master, bring everything you got. Don't take anything for granted. Look at me. Do I look like I still got any fight left in me? I wish I could. But those days are long gone.
He doesn't look that terrible.
I regret giving up. The answer was right under my nose, if only I hadn't stopped looking. But it cost me a lot to get this far. I sacrificed everything. Everyone I knew and loved. I'd had enough. Oh, I don't mean it's not worth a shot, especially if you've got nothing left to lose. Just Do yourself a favor, huh?
Looks like his lips.
The price you paid to get there.
Disappearing.
It'll help you when it's over.
Damn, the lips go pretty deep into his mouth, apparently.
Good luck. You'll need it. Is there something? Hell if I'd. Bring everything you got. Good luck.
That all?
You'll need it.
Watch me? Didn't we search the entire game for this guy? And that's all? He gave us a key, some info dumps, and see you? Oh, you are lucky. Not anymore. You are piece of.
Is there something?
No, I do not want to talk with you anymore. Here. You get to keep some friends. Please lock the door. No, the dog comes with me. He's too nice for him. What an ass. Could have stopped it all. He just, I don't know how he didn't connect this, but could have known. Could have stopped it. Saved the world. Now I have to deal with it all. And he's just like, nah, I'm too old, man. Just do it for me. Lazy ass. Destroying the world. And then saying, nah, you can fix it. I don't care. Are we actually done with everything? Wanna go to the queen really quick. Buy some more items from her. Because we are about to end the game. This is the end boss coming. Actually, If you consider that this entire game is about the root, we haven't really seen much of the root anymore. It's just our world. Everything else is just
you can ask us anything.
We don't actually fight the root anymore. Until, well, no. Again. This is interesting.
We will be watching.
What else? What else? Room. There was a merchant, but he doesn't really offer anything useful to us. Here is nothing. Yep, there's nothing. This is just. I wonder if we can talk to the labyrinth guy again, but I don't think so. Probably go from the earth somehow. Crazy. Let's just go to the end dungeon.